is void in my soul. This is only one solution to a pot-shaped hole. I can smell it from the kitchen, I think I'm gonna explode. Okay, but seriously, pie is something that I need, cause it's luscious fruits and filling mood are truly heavenly. We got mafia protection on my grandma's recipe, so I can't say much, but for apple dust, but somehow there's some fools that think that cake's the best dessert. Just stuck in elementary wearing bibs and Barney shirts. There's only room for one confection on the pedestal, like a cherry on top, make a cherry pie drop. Tell him I'm untamable. Pie trumps cake. Make no mistake, it's not a baked good, it's a baked great. If it's all I ate, I wouldn't be overweight, I'd be overcaked. Cause it's overrated, it expired 8 years ago. Yeah, it's outdated. Pie is an infinite number, cake leads to infinite slumber. Pie spreads with R squared, all the cake turns out running home scared. This has been some food for thought, now my stomach's quite full. But how can I shut my pie hole when pie is so delightful? Not just tasty, but delicious, and even some nutritious. Cause when I take a bite, no, I think it just might get happier than Christmas. The pie chart of my love for pie is only one color, cause the brilliance overflows from both the notch and the number. 3.14159265353589793283846264338327952 Ain't just mathematics, it's symbolic of my love, you see, cause even if I go forever, if something's a piece of cake, that means you know it's easy. If something's a piece of pie, that means it's cool, like it's breezy. Apple, cherry, fruit, strawberry, all of these are necessary. It may seem just like a dream, none of it's imaginary. Take your fake bait, too much time in a tanning booth. I'm having a love affair with pie, call me George Bluth. You can go for distance, you can go for speed. Too bad only one of us still has a chance at a Grammy. You're related to the urinal cake. Guess what, that's how I think all types of cake taste.
Doesn't that pie look good? Too bad we can't get at it. It's in space and we're in here. Otherwise, I'd be eating it right now.